whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones flaring.
He's
lonely, so cold, and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack. He's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black. Brainwashed from rock and roll. He stands his pants, blue rags, and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back. He broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just lets his emotions go.
Thank you.